your personal trainer to go to. And I just got to the gym, so I'm trying to start my vlog late, but better late than never. It's right now 6:47 in the morning. I don't have an appointment till 7:30, so I usually like getting here a little early. So usually what I do is go around. I already have scheduled what I'm going to do with my first client, second client, so on and so forth. So in the time that I'm here, before they get here, I usually start getting their station set. I like doing things in one place or multiple places. So right now, if you see that box that's over there, right now it has a kettlebell in it. So I'm working with a client that has frozen shoulder right now. So I have the kettlebell. I'm gonna look for PVC pipe and maybe two or three weight plates for today's exercise, which is going to be a little range of motion with the PVC pipe. With the weight plates, it will be more strengthening the delts. I'm gonna grab a band, wrap it around one of those black holes so we can do some rolls to strengthen the lats and the back. Very sensitive, however, every other body part, it's free to go hard on. You know, she can do curls, squats, and so on and so forth, but I really like to pay attention to what is the difficulty and or what she can't do. So I like paying attention to that before we go on to the fun stuff. So let's go. Time is 6:58, so pretty much 7 o'clock. I have all the stations and just wait half an hour till the client shows up and then you're ready to go.
guys, Steven Ramos, your personal trainer to go to. And I'm gonna end this vlog here. It was a span of like 2-3 weeks maybe. I kept getting this frequent question and or statement. So I always like to end my vlogs with some kind of little speech, something about to motivate you guys, or just something that happened throughout that span. And I just keep getting asked and or just comment like, why be a trainer? Why? As well, like comments of, I really see you're really motivated. You're one of the trainers that very few that are very motivated. So like, why? So I know I've already answered this question multiple times on my channel, and I'll reiterate it and I'll re-answer it. It's such a rewarding job to do. I don't consider it a job. In this case, it's my career. And today I actually helped two guys out that were doing some exercises, came up to me and asked me for help just to do one ab exercise, and I give them like two other things to do to work on, and then I also have them scheduled with me for next week on Wednesday, a free hour on me to expand their arsenal of exercises. If I was someone else, I'm sure not a lot of trainers like to waste their time. I don't see it as a waste of time. I always said it from my first video, and I always say it in my posts if you have me on Instagram or Facebook or anything like that. I don't care about numbers. I don't care how many subscribers I have. Right now I have 113. I just keep track. But I'm not looking for a million. I'm not looking for 2,000. I'm not looking for anything. As long as I can help one person do something different, or feel better or anything in that aspect, then I'm happy. If I'm helping one person, two people, four people, it doesn't matter. So that's what I really find gratifying. I also have a reputation at my new job now, and it's that none of my clients wake up brutally sore. They can wake up sore, which just a good general sore from a previous, you know, workout. But some of them have told me that prior trainers were making them wake up extremely sore. Sometimes it'd take a whole week, so that when they were, you know, for example, someone that meets me once a week, and if he or she meets me on Monday, the following Monday, he or she will still be sore from the workout. So that never happens with me. And I like to hear that feedback. Every client tells me, hey, I woke up a little sore, nothing bad. I like it, I appreciate it. So I like that feedback. So genuinely, it's just the fact that I am giving people the opportunity to move well, live well, feel better, and just overall health in general. I have a gentleman that is a professor at a college, and he always tells me, hey, when I'm training with you, I'm at your hands. Your judgment is better than mine as far as should I move up weight, move down weight, and as far as what we have scheduled for the day. And it's just nice to hear that he really trusts me in my judgment and things that I can help. And sometimes I know there's exercises that he would rather do rather than what we have scheduled that day. But like he says, you know, he will never complain or anything, because at the end of the day, moving well, although there's exercises that are really boring, I'd rather implement things that he can use for everyday life when he's sitting down, standing up, opening a door, closing a door, and things like that. Not the funnest exercises, but at the end of the day, he always says, you're helping me move better. You know, anything helps. I wish a lot of people are appreciative and see the initiative that it takes to train people and how everything is chosen. So all this feedback that I've been getting, and that I sometimes frequently do, but mostly in this span of these last two weeks, it was a lot of, why did you choose to be a trainer? How long? I've been, since the eighth grade, I've always wanted to do it. So yeah, it's rewarding, but it's not easy. That's a whole nother topic. You know, one person asks me, you know, what wakes you up? And it's literally just the fact that I'm helping someone And the way I always view it is, I'm waking up every morning because someone needs my help. So the field is rewarding, but it's not for everyone. So hopefully, reiterated, and everyone can finally understand why I just love what I do. So I haven't been posting. It's been 2 months, but all this footage takes time, as well as choosing specific times to record. I can't record all the time, but hopefully I can roll out with more videos. So I hope you guys enjoyed this miniature vlog, and my little rant. And like, share, subscribe, and I'll try to keep the videos coming.